name's Georgia, and today we're here with
me
and Ninja Prism.
That's so interesting.
Yeah. That's Ninja. Not number. That's number. Not number.
Here he is.
Yeah, he is.
Good job.
Poor Ninja.
Spider-Man.
Right. Yeah. So we're playing.
Because Ninja Prism.
So we're playing. So yeah. I'm gonna just make the vid. This is gonna be the vid. And yeah. So here. Yeah. So if you can hear that, guys.
Okay. What's up, just picking
something
up? Yeah. There's two new chests.
I think it's gonna rip the chest. I'll tell you when it's off. Yeah, he's my friend. Go and if you've got PS3, go and add him. Spam add him.
Number Prism and Ninja Prism.
Yeah, Ninja Prism's more up. Just kill a ninja.
Shoot him.
You joined, you can't kick. Oh, just!
Oh no! Oh, it's hit the target from Stampy.
Shut up, no one cares about him.
Literally, out of all the YouTubers, I'd say Stampy is the worst.
Samara, look how I'm doing this. How is this even possible?
What?
Look how I'm recording, and look how I'm playing. I'm playing on this, and I'm looking on my screen.
George, you should do a house tour.
You haven't got a house.
Yes, I do!
Oh, yeah. I thought you meant Minecraft. My game's so...
This is real life.
Oh, my God! Sir Lance! He's sick. So Lance, why has he sent me a friend request?
Because he wants to be your friend.
Okay.
Duh. Where's
Lance?
That's Lucas. That's probably Lance.
I'm just going to add him. I can't know now. Lance.
Not now.
I'm going to team with Lance. Put in the comment below if I should add him.
Lance. Do it.
No, it's no gamer tags. Ooh, perfect chest. One of the best chests I've ever had, probably.
Sprint!
I'll add him soon.
But you said put in the comment below.
Yeah, I will. Look at this guy. Federation.
What do you think you're doing? What do you think you're doing?
I'm literally like the best player.
Sneak up on it. Guys, was the instant kill. Miss eat.
You know what I got. I'm making a vid. Well, I'm gonna make the best board in the world. Okay, I'm making a world. I'm gonna make the world's best sword, one hit kill. I'll try to anyway.
Did you see what I named my world?
What?
Summer Slam of Happy.
Okay. This is gonna be the best sword in the world.
Unlike game? That is so cool. It's got like. I'll record.
No, I'm recording, look.
I'll play it.
Now. Guys, this is gonna be the best sword that you've ever got in vanilla. Vanilla.
Vanilla.
Yeah, it is. Vanilla. Wait. Vanilla Minecraft. Vanilla Minecraft.
Vanilla.
No. Wait. Strawberry. Wait. Strawberry Minecraft. So.
Pardon me. By the way, guys, if you don't know what George is doing, he's pulling my hair.
Why did I end up in a pond?
Terrible. Beep,
beep. So, first thing first. Diamond sword.
A diamond sword.
So what we need to get is an anvil, but first we're getting looting, fire aspect, knockback, smite.
Have you got fire?
Sharpness, power. Do we need power?
Yeah.
And breaking. So power. I think it's like, then what we will need is
an anvil.
Then this is the making. We're not going to add one. I'm sad about it. But this is going to be the best sword. It's going to be called George's Ultimate Sword. I'm going to try
it now.
We're not going to add power because it's not actually one. No, power is not actually one.
It is.
Oh my god, this is the best sword.
It is.
It's not the one. Oh. Look.
Now you are.
And you get steak. You don't need to cook it.
I can make an echo.
We get mutton, we get it cooked, because it's fire aspect, isn't it?
Fire is cooking, guys. But the cows know that it has fire aspect, so they're near the water.
Well, sheep just get instant killed.
Because they have wool and they're not very strong.
That can't work. Look how much steak I've got, without even cooking it. I told you this was the best sword, because it literally gives you food, cooked food.
If you give it power, it'll kill
Fine.
Cows.
Okay, that is a lot. Okay, this is the best sword.
Ever.
Let's find a cow.
You'll ever see.
Let's find a cow. Where's these kills? Look, sheep. Instant die. Pig. Sort of instant die. Cow. Running into a tree. Look, only one hit, then crap.
Told you so!
No, because fire aspect, isn't it?
Well, it has fire aspect on it before. And it was two hits. Well.
Yeah, so this is the best sword that you can ever get. I guess we'll be putting it now in the ocean.
Bye bye.
No, we wouldn't do that to the Epic Sword. We're going into survival. Oh, I wish we had this in an ultimate game. One hit, two, a few hits to kill a player.
Well, make your player... It's red sand.
I know.
Not make a let a player join. And then...
You are so brutal.
You can.
You are brutal.
And then, during to a fight...
You want to fight and say that I've got nothing.
And then just kill him.
Yeah,
do it.
I'm going to get a...
In survival.
You want to fight? I'm killing you.
Or get a googly.
I can't because it's no good spot. It would have been the best sword, though. And then, that's it.
You can make it in survival.
Yeah.
Just change this word to survival.
Yeah, that would be fun. Well, guys, that's...
Are your legs aching?
No. Look, wow. Look how far we can go down.
Do it with a pickaxe.
No, look. Ooh.
Ooh. Hello.
Bye.
Whoa, George, I'd fly just to be safe.
Did you see that? Yes, I did.
So you can break bedrock in creative. Whoa.
I can't break it.
Yeah.
Look, look.
No, not on the floor, you can't.
You can make this whole thing flat.
Yay! Barcelona!
You
fell off! Barcelona!
It's right, time how fast I can get back up. 3, 2, 1, go. Fast can I get it back down? 3, 2, 1, go.
5.
So, tiny game. 3, 2, 1, go.
6.
Tiny game. 3, 2, 1, go.
6.
What about this?
12.
3, 2, 1, go.
7.
You are so... What about the sword? Okay. 3, 2, 1, go.
6.
So what I'm gonna do is get down here.
Bury the sword and leave it for 16 days.
Did you count?
No.
3, 2, 1, go.
6?
Okay. Right, well, guys, that's the end of this video.
Hallelujah!
So, yeah. Peace out.